about this sooner or later. And I don't want her to be alone when she does. I thought about a cape, but that would be silly. Better head home before Aunt May sends the police out looking for me. Been a while since I checked in on Aunt May. I should swing by the old homestead. That's a keeper. Ooh, I've been looking for this. promised Aunt May I'd be home soon. Better get moving. The guy who killed Uncle Ben is gone. You'd think that would bring...
Police confirmed tonight that there's a serial killer on the loose, one with a unique twist.
You heard Whitney Chang. Some people are grateful to the Carnage Killer. I kinda know how they feel.
That's not the same as condoning it. You're...
It's my fault Schultz got away. If he hurts anyone... No, not this time. Gotta get up there. Oh man, people are gonna need help.
Steve?
Russians? I was expecting Schultz's guys.
Could you maybe...
You are all flesh and no substance. Now we'll see who is stronger. What good is climbing walls now? No more. Now you must fight.
You know, I hear jail's a lot nicer now. The toilets have seats and everything.
It is different fighting man to man, huh?
So I can get in. Better clear all this wreckage. With great power comes great responsibility. Can't forget that.
Guy he can fit. Always Vlad gets the dirty jobs. Just because I'm not fat like the rest of them. No more Mr. Nice Vlad. After tonight, I'm fit!
Ha! as far as the vents are gonna take me.
What's your name?
Max. Max Dillon.
Okay, Max. Easy choice. Tell us where to find the weapons, or you die.
I'm an electrical engineer. I don't have access to those areas.
Then it's a bad...
They're so cute when they're asleep.
Not like this. Too many police.
The hostages will keep them outside. Yes, it is risky, but we must reach the weapon before Schultz.
Hey, Grigori! Was that you?
You are just a little man.
I tell you, you have other options in life? I'm not really sure you do.
I saw something. I know I did.
And the judges give Spidey a... score! Okay, the judges are just in my head, but still.
Someone...
I can't work under these conditions. Your breath reeks. Some days you just got it. You, or do you have no original moves whatsoever? They keep talking about a weapon. I'd bet my last web Schultz is heading for the Special Projects Division.
You're Mr. Spider-Man!
Warning! Core overheating! Blast doors engaged! Evacuate immediately! This is not a drill!
They've damaged the power core, it's overloading!
Then what? The lights go out?
This building's powered by an experimental fission reactor! If it explodes, we all die!
Great! Where is it?
With the blast door shut, there's only one way to reach it. These conveyors are bringing containers of extra coolant to the core. You can stick to things, right?
Oh, sure. The guy who sticks to things always gets the dangerous jobs.
The only sure way to stop a meltdown is manually opening all the coolant flows. I'll try to explain.
It's okay. I'm handy with stuff like this. Try to get outside if you can. was right. This is huge. And if it blows, it'll leave a great big hole in the middle of Manhattan. Now I need to find the coolant systems. Release the coolant from here. Hands on those weapons, it'll only get worse. I can't fight them all at once, but I can pick them off one at a time.
I'm disappointed in you.
If you were smart, you would run!
Running away already?
We won the Cold War, and we'll win the hot one.
Come down and fight!
You start this war! We will end it!
You're embarrassing yourself!
I got your perestroika right here!
Come down and fight! I'm disappointed!
I'll remember this. Not the fight, just how bored I am. Don't try that at home!
Here, he's right here! Stick your nose in and it'll get shot off!
Fight them all at once. I can pick them off one at a time. Like that.
Come
Welcome to New York! Spider-Man? Hell with it, kill him!
Tell us where your monkeys are, maybe we'll let you leave!
Hey, will you be my arch-enemy? Say!
You should have stayed in Moscow, pal!
Hey, you're American! You ought to be on our side!
Man, I was in the zone! Hey, unconscious bad guy, was I in the zone or what? This must be frustrating for you. It's kind of awesome for me. Dental work. Halfway there, but even one working weapon is one too many. Under these conditions, your breath reeks. I think I made my point.
You are dinosaurs. We are the future.
Fellas, I got him.
Take that, you commie punk.
No mercy.
Everyone!
This doesn't mean you're a bad person. Well, actually, it does. And pull. I'll remember this. Not the fight, just how bored I am.
I see him!
Stick around a while. See, because I said stick and... never mind. Yoink! Myself.
Clear everyone to me!
Jail's a lot nicer now. The toilets have seats and everything. That was fun. Let's do it again. Ah, Herman. You came back. Must have seen my missed connections ad.
You think I'd skip town? Give New York to freaks like you? No way! I just needed an equalizer. And now?
Outside the box. You can make a fortune selling milkshakes.
Just wait till I get used to these things. You're a dead...
Now I'm getting queasy. If you make me throw up in my mask, I'm sending you the dry cleaning bill. What planet is that called fighting? Just...